Allegations that negligence led to a death could cost two Ponce Inlet firefighters their jobs.
And the town opened an internal investigation in January. West 2's Claire Metz reports the firefighters deny the allegations, and at least one town councilman is calling this a witch hunt.
Ponce Inlet town manager Janine Witt told us the town did not initiate the internal investigation. Rather, other firefighters came forward with complaints. And for impartiality, the town hired an Orlando-based law firm to conduct it. According to documents, firefighter Kyle Oberst stopped working as a paramedic because he was devastated that his poor level of care contributed to the death of a patient. The investigator wrote, "I conclude that firefighter Oberst did conclude that he contributed to the death of at least one patient." And the investigator found that Oberst's superior, Lieutenant Derek George, tried to cover it up, writing, "Lieutenant George was aware that firefighter Oberst believed that he performed negligently and that said care resulted in the death of a patient. Lieutenant George did not report the incident."
If that's the case, why didn't the town immediately call the police department, start a police investigation?
Town Councilman David Israel thinks the firefighters are being targeted because they're members of the union and against efforts to consolidate the department with the county. He says there have been no claims or evidence that anyone died on the firefighters' watch.
"We have the names of nobody that was killed, no addresses, no family members, no date, no time, no cause of death. We have nothing."
A number of other allegations were sustained against the firefighters in the internal investigation, including that Lieutenant George called Councilman Israel a super Jew. But the councilman says it was he who called himself that.
"I said it one day to Derek at the firehouse."
Councilman Israel was formerly a police officer in Washington, D.C., and said it was a name he was given there, one he took as a compliment, and told Lieutenant George about it.
"Derek never said it to me. You'd think they'd come and ask me that. No, instead they charge him with the allegation of being anti-Semitic."
The accused firefighters are off the job for now. A show cause hearing where they have a chance to defend themselves scheduled for June 10th. In Ponce Inlet, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.
Now, we reached out to the firefighters named in the investigation. Lieutenant Derek George, who is president of the union, responded by saying they feel the action is retaliatory, but based on the ongoing legal process, they can't comment further.